open to people, though, and they're all very practiced public speakers, so no many problems in protecting themselves like this. Thanks, Sarah. Child friendly, obviously, so. We've got a few speakers lined up here this evening. But first, I'm going to give a little bit of an introduction. People from Cork and further afield probably be familiar with Solidarity Books. Solidarity Books have a great International Women's Day, for all of you to remember it. It was just a hive activity for the entire day. And many people who came in there became active there with Han and became involved in the first five movements, which we hope and I expect toward the end of this month is going to culminate an amazing victory, which we all will share it, of course. So without further ado, I'm going to give a little bit of instruction first to our first speaker, Eve Campbell.